doobity-doo. Yes, it's a doobity-doo. I mean a doobie-doobie-doobie-doobie-doobity-doo. And with... Well, now... What have we here? Roger has not gone far away. He rarely spends time with his family, but his presence in the neighborhood keeps away young males looking for territory who might attack the cubs. The male cubs are already becoming distinguishable from their sisters by their more powerful build. The male on the left has a broader head than his sister on the right. Until now, the cubs have behaved in a largely similar way. Eventually, however, their paths will diverge. The females will each take up a territory close to their mother, but the males will move much farther away to find, and if necessary fight for, territories of their own. For now, however, brothers and sisters stick closely together. They still have a lot to learn. Both sexes have to know how to fight. The females to protect themselves from unwanted advances, the males to take or defend a territory. And siblings make excellent sparring partners.
Direct violation of code 6404.5, stating all space rangers are to be in hypersleep until awakened by authorized personnel. You're breaking ranks, Ranger. Buzz Lightyear to Star Command. I've got an AWOL Space Ranger.
Tell me I wasn't this deluded.
No backtalk. I have a laser, and I will use it.
You mean the laser that's a light bulb?
Has your mind been melded? You could have killed me, Space Ranger. Or should I say, traitor?
I don't have time for this.
Halt! I ordered you to halt!
Down this aisle, it's pink.
Face it, we're lost.
Excuse me, ladies. Does anyone know where we might find the Isle of Elle's toy barn?
I can help. I'm tour guide Barbie. Please keep your hands, arms, and accessories inside the car and no flash photography. Thank you.
I'm a married spud.
Single fellas.
To our right is the Hot Wheels aisle. Developed in 1967, the original series had 16 cars, including the Corvette.
I beg your pardon, ma'am, but where's Al's office?
Please hold all questions until the end of the tour. Thank you.
Ah, it says how you defeat Zerg. Look,
hey, excuse me,
get
sir.
Get this out of here, you sore. Look out.
Listen to me, listen to me. You're not really a space ranger. You're a toy.
We're all toys, do you hear me?
Well, that should hold you till the court, Marshal.
Let me go. You don't realize what you're doing.
And this is the Buzz Lightyear aisle. Back in 1995, short-sighted retailers did not order enough dolls to meet demand.
Hey, Buzz!
Halt, who goes there?
Stop clowning around and get in the car!
Buzz, Buzz, I know how to defeat Zurg!
You do?
Come on, I'll tell you on the way!
No, no, guys!
You've got the wrong Buzz! You've got
the wrong Buzz!
Say, where'd you get the cool belt, Buzz?
Well, slotted pig, they're standard issue.